Here is a countrywoman, and she is going to show you how to make rabbit and pork into pies. First of all, the skinned rabbit is washed in salted water. If it is an elderly one, leave it to steep. The lungs and heart are removed. It is then cut up into small pieces. 1/2 pound of bacon supplies the missing fat. Small, scrappy pieces can be used. Town grocers will supply these for as little as 3d or 4d. Be generous with your bacon. Now grated lemon and chopped parsley are added to give flavour. The parsley must be shredded. And chopped finely. Use a sharp knife with a firm hand. Use salt and pepper sufficiently, but carefully. The ingredients are thoroughly incorporated together. Mix them well. The dish is then nearly filled with water and finished with hard-boiled eggs cut in quarters. As time is precious in the country, a simple pastry is used. To every pound of flour you use, take 1/2 pound of fat. A mixture of butter and lard is good. The fat is rubbed in thoroughly until it becomes fine as breadcrumbs. Examine it to make sure that no pieces of fat can be seen. The floury hands are then washed in water before proceeding. Then add water by degrees. Use the cool blade of a knife for mixing. Do not hurry the process, but proceed carefully and methodically. Remember, add the water a little at a time. When the mixture is still in large lumps, use the hand. It is sensitive and feels the exact amount of moisture required. Press the lumps firmly together until one even mass is obtained. Hold it firmly and gradually wipe the basin clean. The dough is firm and dry. That is the secret of good short pastry. No bits, no mess, all in a tidy heap. Look at the consistency. The dough is arranged and it is then rolled out until a little larger than the dish. Remember, the first rolling is the best. A strip or strips are cut. The edges of the dish are damped, and the strips placed round the edge of the dish and pressed firmly into position. The size of the lid is tested and then lifted carefully and placed on the top. Try to judge your quantities and don't have a lot left over. When trimming the edges, use a sharp knife and with a firm movement cut away from you. This ensures a clean cut finish. Notice the angle at which the knife is held. The pie is then decorated by beating up the edge like this. Take care to keep the edge of the dish well covered. A hole is made in the center for the steam to escape. The odd trimmings are collected together and rolled out. And cut up into four pieces for decoration. The pie is now brushed with yolk and white of egg mixed together, and the decoration placed in position. Now clean up the board. The pie is ready to bake and is placed in a hot oven. And when the pastry is a light golden brown, and the contents of the pie at simmering point, the oven is reduced to a very gentle heat. It is left to bake for 2.5 hours. And when removed, the pastry is a beautiful golden brown in color. A good stock is then poured in. When cold, the pie is jellied, well flavored, and the meat is tender.